Hello and welcome back to your own channel Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in the defense sector.
We are aware of the famous VVIP chopper scam of 2014 to supply helicopters to carry the Prime Minister, Vice President and President worth $640 million. The Italian company involved in the scam was Finmeccanica, which has rebranded itself as Leonardo in the year 2016. Previously, we have made a detailed video on this in which we have explained about the decision of Ministry of Defense to resume business dealings with Leonardo subject to certain conditions imposed on the company. Now, with the removal of the ban from Leonardo has opened the door for various defense hardware which Indian Navy can potentially acquire in near future. Lifting the ban on Leonardo was very crucial for India for various defense technologies. The most important of them are torpedoes and medium lift helicopters AW101. Today's discussion, we will limit around torpedoes as it has been reported that Indian Navy is planning to purchase the famous Black Shark torpedoes from Leonardo. Indian Navy has planned 6 Kalvari class submarines based on Scorpion class submarines. Out of these, 4 are already commissioned in the Navy and 1 under sea trial, and the last one is under construction. Initially, the submarines were to equip with Black Shark torpedoes from WASS, part of erstwhile Finmeccanica and now Leonardo. Following the corruption charges on Augusta Westland, another company under Finmeccanica, the deal for Black Shark torpedoes were dropped. As a stopgap arrangement, the submarines have been configured to fire surface and underwater target SUT torpedoes from Germany. In July 2019, Indian Navy had floated a tender to acquire 100 heavyweight torpedoes. Now, with the lift off ban, there are higher chances that Indian Navy will soon acquire Black Shark heavyweight torpedoes on emergency basis, and it's also being reported that Indian Navy will go ahead with procurement of 98 Black Shark torpedoes from Leonardo. The deal is going to worth close to $200 million and is being seen as a big boost to the firepower of the India's latest Kalvari class submarines. As Pakistan knows that India has lifted ban on Leonardo, it cannot procure torpedoes from them as India is a much bigger customer for the firm. They actually chosen ASFAT, a Turkish government-owned defense manufacturing firm, which was subcontracted to deliver 8 A244S lightweight anti-submarine torpedoes to Pakistan Navy, which is manufactured by WASS. With India lifting ban and Navy ordering 98 Black Shark torpedoes, the transfer of torpedoes to Pakistan's Navy will not go down well and it will be left in the cold. It will have to settle with cheap military tech from its iron brother, China. While we have spoken so much about Black Shark torpedoes, let's also try to understand why they are considered so lethal and important. Black Shark torpedo is world-class heavyweight torpedo, which can be operated from all Scorpion-class submarine operated by Indian Navy. Although we have indigenously developed Varunastra, which is a heavyweight class torpedo with world-class capability, but we have only mastered its surface variant. That is, it can only be launched from ship, and the submarine variant is still under development. The Black Shark is powerful, long-range, fully stealth, wire-guided, and self-homing heavyweight torpedo with incomparable capabilities obtained at affordable cost. It is fully stealth with practically undetectable radiated noise is obtained by state-of-art propulsion system. The torpedo has a range close to 50 kilometers and maximum speed of 50 knots or 93 kilometers per hour. The warhead weight of torpedo is kept confidential, but for this class of torpedoes, it can be expected somewhere close to 300 kgs.
This was today's update. Please let us know what is your views about these in comment section. Feel free to post your comments and suggestions about any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. With this, I would like to say goodbye and Jai Hind, friends. Please like and subscribe our video if you have not done already. We'll be soon back with more interesting and amazing development happening in defense sector.